How to protect your artwork. Place everything on the right-hand side from your paper to avoid drops. Don't use any hand cream before painting. Get an old glove for paper protection. Simply cut off 3 fingers from the glove. Use tracing paper or thin printer paper to avoid mistakes and accidental paint drops. Just simply attach this tracing paper, cut the hole where your artwork is, and place more tape to stop tracing paper from moving. Read more in the caption below.